Let's start the show. I used to live over here. That used to be my alarm every morning, getting up for school and all that good stuff. Whew, I miss those days. Yeah, so I'm here at my mother's house right now, and she's not here. I think my uncle tells me that they went to the boat for a hotel night. So I'm like, dang, needed to iron a shirt. Wait, now that I think about it, I have an iron at my apartment. Whoops. Hey, it's 6 a.m., but now it's 7 now. Well, it was 6:50 something. Now it's like 7:15 now. And, hey, welcome to the blog. Well, vlog. This is my second vlog on the channel, and I wanted to do something a little different. What I'm doing now is I'm getting ready to finish up my final scenes in this movie I'm on, this indie film. And I'm very much excited. And I know some of y'all who I told in my latest videos, y'all are excited too. But like I said, I can't give too much information about it. And who knows, I may ask my boss, the director, if I can show y'all a sneak peek, a preview. None that contains spoilers though, but you know. So, now I'm getting ready because, you know, I gotta be out there at around 11:30, and now it's 7, so I got like 4 hours to kill. I have everything I need. The only thing I need to do now is get a haircut. So, I messaged my barber now and waiting for him to wake up and, you know, tell me if he's ready for me. He told me 8:30, but I don't see if I can do it at like 7:40, 50. So I can come back and probably sleep for a little bit. So, hey, let's go. I don't know, I'm sleepy too, but gotta get up early. Let's go mess with the dogs. Yeah, so it's 8:30 now and my barber is still not up. Oh crap. So I got it all removed. I look like I feel 20 again, even though I'm only 25. So now I'm on my way to set so I can get ready to start filming. Well, I got like an hour and a half left, but I have enough time. Let me just get my keys and head to this car. Oh, here it is. In my jacket pocket. Well, I'll see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so I made it here on set after like maybe a 45 minute drive. So now what I'm finna do now is go in there and get started. Yeah, I'm still a little bit tired, but I have to make sure I get everything right. So, yep. I probably come back here after I do a couple of scenes and I'm gonna have a little chat with my director. I see.
Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get a clip of it, but I had a great time filming, and now it's like 4 a.m. and I'm finna knock out. But hey, that's it for the vlog, and I think I'm feeling pretty good. So, you know, but I can finally say I've been in the movie. So, you know, I have experience now. So now time to look for the next opportunities, and I encourage you all to find something that you love to do in life and go ahead and do it. Other than that, Black and Awesome is going to bed. Good night.